They make an average household income of $109,000, and 80% are college graduates. There's your Lexus customers. There's your Twitter stats, according to Nielsen. Let's take a look. They told me I'm on the internet. Let me see if I really am. There was